Superior's version of Draughts, which this is extremely easy to play. You simply choose your colour and then position the asterisk over the piece you wish to move, and then you go to where you wish to move it to. You always play against the computer, and the game forces you to take any piece that you can. Come on, don't tell me you don't know how to play Draughts. Now, whilst this game may seem like boredom personified to many, it's an extremely interesting curiosity piece, for many reasons. Firstly, it's one of only a handful of non-arcade games by Superior. Secondly, it seems mind-boggling to think that now, back in the early 80s, people spent nearly 10 quid buying it. And thirdly, because by Jove, this version of Draughts takes its time. Up to 30 seconds can pass before it makes a single move. Was this really the norm? For this type of game? Yep, I remember the long waits very well indeed. If you can get over the waiting time, Draughts does play a pretty good game.